हम लोग बड़ी आसानी से ज़िंदगी को प्लेटो पे ले आते हैं। हम क्या है, डिप्राइव सोसाइटी है।
जावेद अख्तर ब्लेम्स हिज अल्कोहलिक बिहेवियर फॉर डिवोर्स विद हनी ईरानी।
लेकिन शुड नॉट डिस्टर्ब अदर्स।
मशहूर लिरिसिस्ट और राइटर जावेद अख्तर अक्सर सोशल मीडिया पर अलग अलग सोसाइटल इश्यूज को लेकर अपना टेक देते हैं, जिसके चलते वो कई बार कंट्रोवर्सी से भी जुड़ जाते हैं। पर इस बार अपनी पर्सनल लाइफ में खुद से जुड़ी एक बात को जावेद अख्तर ने सबके सामने पेश किया। दरअसल जावेद अख्तर ने इस बात को एक्सेप्ट किया कि शराब पीने के वजह से उनकी फर्स्ट मैरिज में दरार आ गई थी। The actor in a recent interview confessed that he was alcoholic for almost 2 decades, which did lead to troubles in his married life, finally leading to divorce. और अगर वो शराब पीने की लत को कंट्रोल कर लेते तो शायद से उनकी और हनी ईरानी की शादी सलामत रहती। The actor said, "It was unhealthy and it was irrational and it was causing lots of problems to many people. I'm sure if I would have been a sober person and if I was more responsible, perhaps the story would have been different. This battle with alcoholism is a part of that failed relationship. She's a wonderful person. She's a very nice person and I have great respect for her and that is why today we are best of friends." Javed Akhtar further revealed that his second wife Shabana Azmi somehow accepted his alcoholic behavior for almost 10 years but eventually he chose to give up on this bad habit. The actor said, "That's her sensibility. Somehow she managed to do it for almost the first 10 years. But then she married the person who was drinking like that, didn't she?" Further adding that he chose to drink an entire bottle of Bacardi the day he gave up on his drinking habit forever. Der se hi sahi, Javed Akhtar chose the path of being sober over being addicted to drinking habits.
Aapne ek baat kahi ki Shabana ji aapko ek baar airport pe mili thi aur aapko unhe chhodne ka saubhagya mila. Hum to aisi baat soch bhi nahi sakte.
And we are happy to hear about this change in him, which he continues to maintain for years now.